BSHF 101 Unit 24 Theatre and Cinema Indian Context. Theatre and Cinema General. This brief unit will tell you a few basic things about theatre and cinema. This will be done keeping in mind the Indian context. The survey offered will be brief and introductory and will cover sufficient ground without claiming to be exhaustive. The angle offered on the field will be more historical than critical. In the unit on literature, you were given some idea of British drama. Drama is different from poetry and the novel in that it is meant to be staged. In other words, it has a performative side to it, which is part of its essence. The same is true for cinema. A film is meant to be shown. This performative compulsion is common to theatre and cinema. Drama is shown or performed on a stage and has an immediate audience. Film is shown on screen and it also has an immediate audience. The stage experience and the movie hall experience are finite in that there is a kind of time limit in which the audience participates in a finite theater or movie experience. One comes away from or outside that imaginative space and carries that experience, and then you come away from it, playing upon the audience's response and participation is inbuilt into the experience being offered by the producer of the performance. Indian theatre, then and now. Indian theatre today is alive and kicking mostly in languages other than English. Indian language theatre has a variety of traditions backing it up from the past. There is the classical Sanskrit tradition of which dramatists like Kalidas are a part. Dramatists like Bhasa and Shudrak also belong here. Then there is a folk tradition. Within that there is theatre with a religious side to it. And there is theatre which is secular in the sense or aiming only at entertainment. The element of satire is often an integral part of this kind of theater experience. Jatra, Tamasha, Nautanki, etc. are all folk forms with a lot of ingenuity and flexibility. They are mobile theaters, so to speak. The mobility is part of their appeal and their essence. There is great versatility and virtuosity in such forms. Most forms of theater are backed up by dance forms because gestures. Abhinaya and dance movements have been an integral part of the Indian theater tradition. Today, Indian language drama is thriving in Hindi, Bengali, Gujarati, Marathi, Kannada, and almost all the other Indian languages. In recent times, big names have been Mohan Rakesh, Hindi, Badal Sarkar, Bangla, Vijay Tendulkar, Marathi, and Girish Kamad, Kannada. Plays like Aadhe Adhure, Mohan Rakesh, Pagla Ghoda, Badal Sarkar, Hayudan, Girish Karnad, and Ghasiram Kotwal, Vijay Tendulkar have left a tremendous impact and are getting staged from time to time. People like Habib Tanveer worked with folk forms, mostly in Chhattisgarhi. Urdu theatre and English theatre are also entities by themselves. Indian theatre has had some very good directors and actors like Ibrahim Alkazi, Sambhu Mitra, Rajendra Nath, Pratibha Agrawal, Vijay Mehta, Satyadev Dubey, Usha Ganguly and others. Among the better actors was the late Manohar Singh. A number of film actors have kept up their association with the theatre. Nasiruddin Shah and Om Puri are the names that come to mind. Indian cinema today, the popular strain. Indian cinema today is a massive industry. India is the biggest producer of films in the world. Here we shall concentrate largely on Hindi cinema of this popular variety that by and large is symptomatic of popular cinema in other languages as well. The parallel variety, broadly identified as art cinema, will be given only a brief passing treatment. Hindi cinema today revolves around the star system. Big stars today on the male side are Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Sanjay Dutt, Sunny Deol, Salman Khan, Amir Khan, Ajay Devgan, Govinda, etc. The era a little before the present one was dominated by the likes of Dharmendra, Rajesh Khanna, Vinod Khanna, Shatrughan Sinha, etc. And the era still before that was dominated by trio of Dilip Kumar, Raj Kapoor, Devanand. Around this trio, there were figures like Ashok Kumar, Raj Kumar, Bharat Bhushan, Balraj Sahni, Prithviraj Kapoor, etc. Some of these belonged to the previous generations, but their appeal continued into the period past their prime. On the side of great actresses, there was first the generation, if we restrict ourselves to the period after independence, represented by Nargis, Madhubala, Meena Kumari, Vijayanti Mala, Mala Sinha, Geeta Bali, Kamini Kaushal, Nalini Jayavant, etc. A little later, there were great actresses like Vahida Rahman. Sadhana belonged to this era, as did Asha Parekh and many others. Then we had Rakhi, followed by Rekha, Shabana Azmi, Jaya Bahaduri, and Smita Patil. One of the more recent stars has on the male side, there have been remarkable character actors in the past. If we include those who mostly had villainous role, then the list will include Ajit Pran, K.N. Singh, Madan Puri, etc. From the past, Amjad Khan, Ranjit, etc. From the middle period, and Amrish Puri and Om Puri, etc. From recent times, there have been great actors like Motilal in the past of Nasiruddin Shah and Nana Patekar. In the present, who impressed everybody, Sahil Kapoor has fitted into a great variety of roles. Some notable comedians have been Om Prakash, Johnny Walker, Mahmood, I.S. Johar, Kishore Kumar, etc. Hindi cinema has had a string of remarkable directors. Here, let us tell you a little about how a film usually gets made. There is a preliminary story which gets converted into screenplay. Actors and actresses are chosen. Mostly some songs are added, which involves a music director, a lyric writer, and some playback singers. Our stars mostly do not actually sing the song. The actual singing is done by playback singers like Lata Mangeshkar and Asha Bhosle in case of women. Great playback singers of the recent era were Muhammad Rafi, Mukesh, Talat Mahmood, and Kishore Kumar. All are dead now. The man from their generations who survives is Meena Dey. There is today a great crop of younger playback singers and ghazal singers. The most important man is the director of the film. Great Indian directors, Hindi, have been V. Shantaram, Mahbub Khan, Bimal Roy, Guru Dutt, Chetan Hand, Vijay Anand, B.R. Chopra, Yash Chopra, Ramanand Sagar, Raj Khosla, Manmohan Desai, G.P. Sippy, O.P. Ralhan, Basu Bhattacharya, Hari Rishikesh Mukherjee, Shyam Benigal, Govind Nihalani. Here we are mixing commercial and art categories. Great music directors have been Naushad, S.D. Barman, Shankar Jaikishan, Jaydev. Among music directors team, Lakshmikant Pyarelal and Kalyanji Anandji have been good too. Among notable lyricists were Shahir Ludhianvi, Majru Sultanpuri, Shailendra Kaifi Azmi, Shakil Badiaini, Hasrat Jaipuri, Indivar and Ahand Bakshi. In the field of script writing, the Salim Javed team made a big splash with Sholay. Art cinema. There has been a parallel cinema in Hindi kept going by the likes of Govind Nihalani, Shyam Bengal, etc. Bimal Roy, Guru Dutt, K.A. Abbas, M.S. Sathyu and many others have all contributed in their own way. The best art film directors have been Shyam Bengal, Ritik Ghatak, Adur Gopal Krishna, etc. The international celebrity has of course been Satyajit Ray, the maker of classic like Pather Panchali. There is also Mrinal Sen and a number of others. In Hindi, good efforts have been recently come from some women directors such as Kalpana Lajmi. In recent times, terms such as art cinema and parallel cinema have been abandoned. Instead, we have a range of films that go from big budget mainstream ones to small budget cinema. The small budget independent films have found occasional box offices successes. The art cinema or parallel cinema, as it is called, sometimes strove to create films which depicted social reality in all its aspects. Many of three movies tried to communicate a social message or offer a critique of society. They, however, were not always commercially successful, though in terms of critical expression, they were far beyond the mainstream cinema, be it Hindi or any other regional languages. Cinema's social function. Cinema often has a message, but most of the time it offers entertainment first. Masala films, song, drama, action, dance, formula sell better mostly, as does tear-jerking stuff of the sentimental variety. In that sense, cinema is part fantasy, part therapy. It offers a catharsis of sorts to its audiences. Filmmakers are also dream merchants and sell romance. Cinema has a massive appeal in South India. People like M.G. Ramachandran, N.T. Rama Rao, Shivaji, Ganeshan, Rajkumar have had a great mass appeal, and same is true of Kamal Hassan and Rajnikant. Film listing. The most notable 50 films from the last 5 decades roughly are Do Bigha Jameen, Mother India, Jagte Raho, Awara, Devdas, Pyasa, Sahib Biwi Gulam, Jis Desh Mein Ganga Behti Hai, Roti Kapda Aur Makan, Waqt, Aankhein, Guide, Teesri Kasam, Phool Aur Patthar, Shohar Aur Sapne, Chalti Ka Naam Gaddi, Garam Hawa, Satya Ka, Shole, Pyar Kiye Ja, Padoshan, Ganga Jamuna, Barsaat Ki Raat, Dhool Ka Phool, Kanoon, Sujata, Bandhini, Mughale Aajam, Johnny Mera Naam, Hare Ram Hare Krishna, मुझे जीने दो, रेशमा और शेरा, बॉबी, दीवार, दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, हम आपके हैं कौन, जाने भी दो यारों, शतरंज के खिलाड़ी। समरी, इन दिस यूनिट वी हैव ट्राइड टू कैप्चर सम मेन एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ बोथ थिएटर एंड सिनेमा इन द इंडियन कॉन्टेक्स्ट। बोथ दीज फॉर्म्स ऑफ आर्ट आर एवर इवॉल्विंग एंड आर गोइंग थ्रू कॉन्टिन्यूस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन एंड इन्फ्लुएंसेज। वट वी हैव प्रेजेंटेड हियर इज अ वेरी ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन। थैंक यू।